Hello, hello. I'm back with the results. And this is flour, Pillsbury, with some wheat starch in the middle. And I think I will open it from the top. It's in the box, no bag. And it's a solid brick. I didn't even have to pack it a lot. It's two different colors. You can see the difference in the wheat starch and the flour. I'm gonna pick it all the way up. And you can see the difference in the wheat starch. The wheat starch is the little white part, and all the rest is the flour. I'm not even gonna try to bite it because I already know this wheat, the flour, I mean. I can pull it apart. The flour. Not that much wheat starch in it, but you can see the difference. The little wheat starch in the flour. It's not any on this. Just a little bit right there. The difference in the color. Mm. What? This is really good. I really like this flower. No more wheat flour. I mean, starch, this was right here. It's so hard. That's what I like about flour. The hardness, the crunch. It's so good. I love my cornstarch, but this flour, Okay, this is a great success with my flour and a little bit of wheat starch I put in the middle of it. Tastes really great. I just like the Pillsbury flour anyway. Chunks are awesome. Well, bricks rather. And tomorrow I'll come back with a video on something. I might pack up some Kingsford and something. I don't know. So I will play this a long time. Mm.